citizen science is when people who are not necessarily scientists come together to investigate problems of interest using the scientific method. Multidisciplinary, research, and monitoring are three keywords. The Hammerdirt organization is a striking local example of citizen science. See hammerdirt.ch. DIY Bio is taking biology out of the academic labs to help find solutions to problems and to simply have fun. Projects, experiments, investigation are keywords. The three main issues in terms of building bridges between citizens and institutions are communication, time, and effort. People need to become aware academia isn't just the ivory tower, and institutions have to acknowledge the strength of having public support and interest. Then they'll make the effort to take the time to really talk.